Hi guys, welcome to DIY Ideas. Today I have a cool milkshake idea where we'll do red currants and Kinder Pingui. And also what we're gonna do is put some ice cream in here, around 2 cups, then 300 milliliters of milk, 100 grams of red currants, and 1 Kinder Pingui milk, then a glass and a big thick straw, and of course a stick mixer, a regular one works as well, and some whipped cream. So here is our ice, and we will add the red currants. Milk too, and the Kinder Pingui. And mix well. We'll pour it in a glass. And some whipped cream on top. And decoration as well. So this is it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, feel free to shoot a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. That way you can see all the other fun stuff we're doing. And yeah, apart from that, thank you for watching DIY Ideas. I hope I'm gonna see you again in one of our next videos. And until then, I just wanted to wish you a wonderful day. Bye!